hosts can sense a summer win, albeit a narrow one in the away leg. They clearly feel that they are in a position to finish the job in front of their own loyal support. Not necessarily so, believe the visitors today. They think that they can still turn this round. After all, the lead is by no means a decisive one, at least not yet. And that is a tone evidently shared by the away supporters, who are more than holding their own here. So red and white, of course, the preeminent colours at Old Trafford, which is now officially the largest club football ground in England. Its capacity 75,000 and growing. First time round, same again would do. The crowd are reminded that there is still work to be done.
Yeah, Peter, everything about this, I think, leans towards the predictability the first leg indicated. However, the players can't get carried away with the confidence of this atmosphere to back them. They have to make it happen and not fall into the mental trap of expecting it to happen. So they can't get lazy in their approach here at all, in their heads. If they do that, then they could slip off.
So it's away we go then. Manchester United at home, having earned the lead with the away leg. Not wary that the tie is only halfway through. Much work still to be done on into the semi-final. Gnabry. Pavard, and it's played forward. Brushed off the ball there.
We're not going to make any further progress now.
Martial.
That has been clubbed away. Lewandowski
absolutely focused then on the defensive side of his game.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line in that defence, and he's delivering.
Kimmich goes looking. Alaba gets more to read it and intercepts. Davis battles to win it back. Kimmich. Now it's Gnabry. And here's Lewandowski. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Martial. Swung over. Neuer deals with it effortlessly. Coleman. Hernandez. Forward it goes.
Neither team has yet managed to impose any authority, and as a consequence, this game's just drifted. Lindelof.
Well, that's clearly not what he wanted to do. Alex Telles tried to play it through.
Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
drives it forward. Still a little short of forward momentum, lacking thrust. Pogba. It's Martial. Here it is now, surely! Where comes it? Davis. Now it's Gnabry. That looks a foul. Yeah, the referee's given it. Lindelof does well there, alert. The referee's awarded a free kick. Pogba, speculative strike.
Pogba simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
It's one in. Oh, well intercepted. Really alert to the danger. It's Gnabry. Good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Who's ball? Who's going to get there? Hoists it forward.
Gnabry.
Goretzka. First half is done. Both sides are drawn blanks. That's all that counts. But the bad game.
Well, it's become an exercise in preservation, Peter. I think it's been a much more even affair. There's no need for them to take any unnecessary risks. They look happy to frustrate and contain and just wait for a chance.
So they head in, no further forward. Score here, still, 0-0. Just back from your break, there's very little of the resumption of the second half.
Manchester United playing well with lots of opportunities and plenty positives to take from the first half, despite this scoreline. Converting chances would make a world of difference for them.
Alex Telles. Martial. It has got through to it. He's had a shot!
And some of the supporters may not quite be back in their seats yet. They've missed the moment of the match from a player that's very hard to subdue. Vital advantage from such a strong player.
And reverse to shoot.
Poor defending remark, that was a clinical finish. Both the movement, the execution, the top draw.
Manchester United took the lead, landing the first significant blow in what is certainly a significant contest.
Müller. Goretzka.
Here's Lewandowski. It's Lewandowski! He's looking to get there first. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. There could be trouble here. So now the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Cleared away. Brings it forward. Hernandez with the slide tackle there. Nothing wrong with that tackle. Ball won cleanly. And here's Lewandowski. Lewandowski!
He's missed it. Okay, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break.
So here comes the substitution.
database. The only goal came in the early moments of the second period. The score is 1-0. Pogba. It's Martial.
Martial
plays it out to the wing. Greenwood. Pogba. Keeps everyone guessing. It's Martial! Oh, things were shaping up very nicely there after the middle drop of the shoulder. Douglas Costa gets away from his opponents. It's wrestled off the ball. Was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. He'll hit it! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Gnabry is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Pogba. Shaw. And it's Pogba. Over to the left. Pogba. Greenwood shapes the shot!
Oh, that should have been two.
Well, he's definitely kept the side in the game there. That's really good positioning. They could have doubled their lead there.
Both sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches. Plays it out to the flank. Up he goes! Pavard gets it forward, and he's made sure that that won't get through. Pogba. Oh, shooting chance!
Gnabry.
Gnabry plays it forward. That's a decent ball. Face to face, going for goal!
Yeah, the pass was bang on, and he just had to ensure he didn't stray offside. The finish was actually bang on too.
Well, it's an inspired substitution. Terrific move by the boss.
Well, the instruction from the manager would have been, go on and make yourself a nuisance and see if you can snatch a goal. Mission accomplished.
We have got ourselves a game here.
I think they've done so well to get back in it, but it's important now that they don't become over-eager in chasing another. They only need one more chance. Patience is key.
This lead then looking ever more decisive in the context of what remains of the game. Going through. Chance! Time left, surely this is it.
Well, some fans are already on their way out, so that to me says everything, Peter.
Could move up a gear here. Time added on, 4 minutes. And he's straight offside.
Oh. Kimmich.
Now it's Martial.
He's had a look.
Goretzka wants to get it forward quickly. Done very well to intervene. Back to the keeper and go again.
Bye.
To a close. Manchester United through to the semi-finals. The trophy almost touchable. You cannot help but fancy them. What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
Manchester United really had a measure of control throughout and strengthened their grip on a victory as the game progressed.